Welcome to DonaldWaugh.com and welcome to another beautiful morning here in Jamaica. Today's message is about loving yourself. You know, honestly, being content with who you are, love yourself, you find you're better able to appreciate others. You know what I mean? Don't you notice when you meet happy people, you kind of pull from their vibe and you start feeling happy also. I don't know, I find it's such a simple concept, but a lot of us forget that. Just being appreciative, you know what I mean? Being grateful for who you are, what you are, and just be happy with that, you know what I mean? And you'll grow from that. Rather than trying to compare yourself with others and say, man, I want this, I want that. Just think about what you have and what you can bring to the world. And honestly, you find yourself loving others even better, you know what I mean? You become lovable. Honestly, this next song is about, you know, just finding someone that is quote-unquote lovable. You know what I mean? Happy people, positive people who appreciate who they are. They're confident and they're moving forward. And this next song is called Wanna Love You from the second album. You make me wanna love you.
Remember from the start, we had to be apart. Some people thought we're nuts and said that we weren't smart. Twice as long I'll wait for you, you are the beating of my heart. Oh baby, and now that you can hold me, I feel so free. You make me feel I'm home, together we will be. I can't control my heart this time, there's something I must tell you. Me wanna love you. Do